nothing's ever easy, is it?
I guess we're moving on, huh?
It's for the best.
We're not the only survivors around, you know. There's a few other groups scattered around the valley.
So this is what happens. You go out on a late night booze and you come home. You find zombies fucking everywhere. Killing the people you like. Killing the people you don't. Killing your loved ones. Killing your arch enemies. Or if you're really lucky, you get to kill them when they're a zombie. But either way round, it's not a fucking good day. Alright, where am I? Alright, so I'm about here. What's that over there? What's that there? I've been told to go see what I can find. It's not gonna be fun. Nor is it going to be anywhere near easy. I choose who I go join up with. Be careful. Let's head further away from here. Too many memories. A nice neighborhood. Well, relatively speaking. Not too many problems with, you know, crime or anything like that. You just have to deal with the occasional wild animal trying to hunt you down and eat you. Not your neighbors.
Not I'm all packed friends. Up. Just let me know when you find a good place to settle down. I'll come and meet you there.
I'm looking out for the people and
I need a breather.
Exhausting work. Oh, let's see. How's it fit? Get off me, you bastard! Get off!
I need a breather.
Die! You dead freak. Alright, let's get it. Couple out there. Problems to them.
gonna have to wait.
You guys seem like some fine people. Let's see what else is out there. Shame. Whoa! Jeez. Ah, from me. Oh, that's fucking great. No wonder they're living in his home. Alright. Let's see if anyone I know is surviving. Not to be on my own. Strangers. Friends. Old friends. Most of the place seems trash, though. This place just reminds me too much. Oh, sweet. That is too many of them. Got him! Being a used car salesman just doesn't prepare you for that to deal with, so. Sure, I dealt with some angry customers in the past. You know. Well, mostly just disgruntled people, because the cars we sold were that good, but they would try to eat me. Well, there was that one, but anyway, they would try to eat me. do is run around a freaking infested zone with disease everywhere.
I owe you one. Hi. So long.
All right, let's see what we can do around here. Surveying area over there. Let's go check out the local community, shall we say. Glad they took my suggestion on putting up some barbed wire. Let's see, how do we get in? Once the doors are closed. And they're locked. And by the sounds of it, full of zombies. There's a zombie somewhere. See what we got around here.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
So,
there's a building we'll want to check out.
House. The fire department's over there.
Spotted a weird one. I see some place worth the scavenging
room. Around this area. Don't need a lot of securing though. Maybe if we take some of these buildings.
There's a building we'll want to check out.
Christmas explosives around.
There we go.
To defend. We've got some resources close by as well. Benefit of the town. Everything you need, right at your fingertips. Also, massive hordes of flesh-eating crazies. Turbine, but
gotcha.
Damn, what the hell happened to that house? Someone threw a firebomb in it or something. God. Dust up here. Those easy don't get up here though. Wow, there's just so much crap everywhere. Oh, that's gonna be not a fun place to try and go through.
That's not a normal zombie.
Something else. What am I missing?
Got a horde over here.
Don't get me wrong, this place is really nice, but with all the zombies out there, I'm worried we might not be able to hold out here forever. Could you keep an eye out for a large vehicle of some kind, like an RV or a bus? Something we could pack everybody into and head out if things got bad? Even if we never use it, I think I'll feel better if I know we've got a plan B.
Damn, I'm tired.
Smart to work on a plan B. It is getting fitted by wearing body armor.
We could probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe. A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
Alright. Let's see what we can do about that.
Man, we are so completely fucked. I can't believe this is happening.
I'm cool with that.
Maybe if we weren't down to an expired bottle of baby aspirin and a case of cough syrup, we wouldn't have so many sick people.
Alright, so apparently I moved in with a load of whiners. Yeah, situation's bad. We just gotta make the best of what we have. Alright, let's see if we can get... Let's get these other places sorted out. And probably somewhere to, you know, sleep would be good. Alright.
Heads up, gang. Scouts are reporting a horde heading our way.
Let's do this.
Bears want to try and take over first. Apparently these tables are just too high to jump. That life's annoying little... Anyway.
I need a breather. Can't do that right now.
This place, get it secured.
We just wrapped up a construction project.
Nice and quiet. That's what we want. It's four disease eating my aim.
Nice.
He's a land. Very nice. No one's gonna spot me. And hopefully I can just...
Something's still moving around in here.
Get this all sorted quickly and quietly. Securing the base. First priority we gotta do. Yeah, it's secure.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I don't have enough space for this. I don't have enough space for this.
Okay, this is pretty cool. Alright, what else we got in here? What else we got in here? I think most places seem to be ransacked right now.
I don't have enough space for this.
Set this up as an outpost.
Looks like a good spot for an outpost.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Yeah. Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
Alright, so we have an outpost here. We set this thing up with... secure the place a little bit, that way I can run back.
That ain't gonna work.
Quarry.
I'm headed home.
zombies get attracted to the board? This is just going from one great thing to another.
You finally caught a break! And I lived!
Oh, that didn't sound good. Shit, shit, get home.
Damn, I'm tired. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Get the fuck out of here. That was not good. Where is everyone?
You've impressed a lot of people around here. So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Alright, what we got up here? Nice big area. Middle of the day. Stop using the goddamn noisy guns, woman. Place that doesn't seem to ever end being invaded. Oh god, I need coffee. Everyone's alive. Now. seriously. Another one? Just got it. Stay dead. Smell. This is just not my day.
Construction complete. Oh, I always wanted to say that.
This is anything but my day. What the hell? This place, because it's got lots of things nearby it, wasn't a smart ass move.
Something's still moving around in here.
Come and get me, bitch. I need sleep.
On second thought, hold off. This place ain't safe.
What do you mean this place ain't safe? I just secured the...
On second thought, hold off. This place ain't safe.
You mean where? You mean there's one person that makes it fun?
Let me see if I can make this place safer first.
How? How can I make this any safer? Every 10 seconds another goddamn zombie turns up.
Damn, I'm tired.
Outpost. Mine. Good. Okay.
Damn, I'm tired.
place. They're doing it so badly. Alright. That's it. I'm gonna bed. Let me know if you'll die.